the president of the council and myself, we are very honored that you are visiting us today for the signature of a very important document, which is one step in our cooperation between ICAO and Somalia, because when we say TCB, it is ICAO. Mm-hmm. And I am going to read a letter that I am giving to you today. Excellency, your visit to ICAO headquarters at this time is most opportune. In light of the stage reached in the relationship between ICAO and Somalia with regard to the air navigation services provided through an ICAO project over the Mogadishu Flight Information Region since 1993. We have now reached the point of commencing the implementation of the transition program for the transfer of those services back to the government of Somalia. In parallel to the transition program is a project for assistance in capacity building for the regulation of civil aviation. The project is of equal importance and we look forward to the cooperation of the federal government of Somalia in the implementation of these two projects. Finally, I wish to express my gratitude through you to your government for the excellent cooperation that has been demonstrated by you and the civil aviation authorities of Somalia.
Thank you.